For Ashish Kaur, it all started with her daughter's first birthday party. 6 years ago, Ashish's unique concept and party accessories became a hit with her friends. And soon after, she found herself designing and organizing birthday parties for many kids other than her own. But Ashish is not just a homemaker turned entrepreneur.
I'm a graphic designer by profession. I'm a postgrad from College of Art, and I've been teaching in College of Art for the last 12 years, 13 years. And I even teach in a B school also. I take advertising and management. So I think my background being a creative person and advertising and management also has also been a kind of a support to understand this work better.
With that kind of backing, Ashish began her venture Party Times in 2004. The investment was just about 50,000 rupees. Ashish advertised her products through exhibitions that got her customers. Customers who sometimes have had quite a few of their own wacky ideas.
This client of mine came up and she says, you know, her daughter likes puppies. So she wanted a pups and kittens party. It was something very challenging because imagine having dog bones at the center of table pieces where people are eating, or the cake is like a dog bone.
Today, Ashish has a team of 10 freelance graphic designers who help on the creative as well as the operational end. Audiovisual presentations for corporates, fashion shows for NGOs, activity counters for kids at birthdays, anniversaries, and much more. Ashish has her hands full. Party Time charges anything between 3,000 rupees to 5 lakh rupees depending on the demand of the customer. Profits vary from event to event.
We've had different high-profile clients also, and people also who have low budgets also for it. I'm too flexible about the concept that, you know, like, okay, fine, if we have a low budget also, we can carry on with the party. Even though sometimes my team says, ma'am, don't do this, please. You know, we spend so much and everything. But I feel that, you know, everyone's party is special to them. So why not to just go ahead?
In the future, Ashish plans to even organize locations for her clients, integrating all party-related services into her business. Her designs are recognized for their craft so much so that other event planners outsource their creative work and packaging to her. For someone who's come a long way from her daughter's first birthday party, Ashish still maintains that this business has challenges one needs to overcome to be the best.
You know, getting the work done from people is the most important challenge, and then reciprocating it to the clients. So I think the most challenging thing is that, yes, the thing should stay in place till the party ends. That is also one of the challenges, that it doesn't come out, whatever the structure may be.